All right, case number two. Can I imagine AJ Green with a good quarterback?
God, that'd be wonderful.
Carson Wentz. Well, I mean, their team just isn't very good. They're just not good. I don't know. You can't be very good at quarterback if your team's not very good. Yeah, their receivers are terrible. They can't catch. They can't get separation. They can't. I don't know. That's a great idea. Let's stop drafting USC wide receivers. Hey, maybe one of them will be good. Cal had one quarterback that came out that was good. Jeff Tedford. System produced some big numbers in college. Marquise Lee's okay. They used to take all the receivers 3 years. Case number one was good. How is LSU not a powerhouse? No Dalvin yet. Super Fractor. Check. Coming up.
Maybe he can do it again next year. He's only a junior. Apparently, John Stephen did.
had O'Neal, Frank Thomas, Mason Thompson, Golds, Gold Auto, Eric Lauer, Green Jersey, Bowden Refractor, Rizzo Purple, Sudlock Refractor, Garrett Blue, Muller Blue Wave, Jersey Refractor, Connor Jones. That's our color. Oh, and the box topper spot finally hit. Yeah, I'm with you. I mean, I like them. They're cool looking. I'd take that over a purple, but... I don't know. I mean, in terms of value, I think that people still value golden blues, like a golden blue, but I don't think that the waves, the gold wave and the blue wave, are anywhere near what the value of the golden blues are. Yeah, definitely better than that. Jesus Luzardo, Refractor Auto. Blue Kyle Lewis paper. Nolan Martinez Green. Ian Anderson. Down the left side here with an inside technique, exactly what he wanted. But watch his eyes on this one. He looked like he was looking at Evan, but he's really, his eyes are back to the right-hand side, and he throws it over to Adam Humphries instead. He had Evan, should have taken him. Has come back here in the second half to play very well. Second half, 8 now. And what's the next time? Myers open, caught 40-yard line. Russell Shepard, but a flag is... Logan Ice Blue. Alec Hansen, refractor auto. Do I have any draft for personals? How many do you want? Will Benson. Sean Lee with his hand in there. The Harvard tight end got it done. Up to the 47-yard line. Second down. Go to the ground again. And this time it is Charles Sims for a gain of 8 yards to the 45. To Dallas's 45. Chris Oakey paper. Anthony Greer. Tyrone Crawford and some of the other pass rushers inside. He's been hot, but so is that guy. James Winston has taken over this game here in the second half. 6-12. Purple Dom Thompson. Ben Bowden again. Base auto this time. Please throw a touchdown to Mike Evans, please. Purple Marcos Diplan. Gold, Jonathan Bench. 40 out of 50. Well, we can root together. Let's do it, Kev. Who? Cameron who? You're a hell of a catch, man. Bucks don't look too bad, Chris. Starting to put things together. Man, the addition of that new kicker, they're just going to – it's going to be huge in the playoffs. Or the other team. Will Smith, Blue Wave Auto, nice. It's a nice. No, the Cowboys secondary is not great. No, not great at all. Mo Claiborne went down, and that did not help. I need like a little button to play Will Smith music when he comes up. Gold paper Daniel Johnson. Blue, Ryan McMahon. Yeah, there's a lot of parity. Even though there are some teams that are really out there with their records. And the AFC West is just, they're exciting. Some bangers out there. Matt Manning. Calvin went to Yale at 7, and Steve Jordan, the great Minnesota tight end, at 6. So a 3-point lead for the Bucks. Kick will be run back by Lucky Whitehead. Back to the 20-yard line. 4:08 to go in the third. There's another Ivy League. The Princetonian, Mr. Garrett. Because they're not rookies. There's new rookies. Always something new. Always something new. That's why group break for rookies. Buy singles on the ones you missed. After their rookie year's over. How you do it. It's science. 60% of the time it works every time. Yeah, but the thing is, if you go and you look at it, they were only down by like, they were down by 10 at the end of the first. They weren't down massively huge at halftime. You can't just get rid of the run. Like, it just, you can't do it. Or you end up losing 34-6. Kyle Muller. And you get your quarterback absolutely killed. But I guess when it's gold, Brett Cumberland. It's the event fill of the holiday season. It's called not a very good quarterback. You don't really care. Oh, excuse me. That is a red autograph of Chase DeJong. Fantasy Impact. It is a sticker, but you can barely tell. You can also barely tell there's an autograph on there. 4 out of 5. Damn. You guys are hard to please. Green paper Mickey York. He just hurdled no one. Like, there was no one there. He just hurdled. You can't fly as fast as you can run. And there he is as the state champion at John Burroughs High School in Missouri. Four-time state champion, I think, that year. 14 carries and 77 yards for him tonight. Straight drop by Prescott. Stopping on the outside. Coming back to pull it in. See that forward progress is Terrence Williams.
Of that auto?
Hit a Ken Griffey Jr. last night. Right, NBL? Mickey Modiak. Yeah, just take the sticker off. Put it on a different card that you like better. And proper sticker placement.
With the pace of this game has been wicked, hasn't it? At the end of the first half, you saw Tampa Bay get into their hurry-up offense, and Dallas now is starting to pick up the pace with this passing game as well. This one might end up going back and forth for a while. 3-point game. Numbers are pretty even in a lot of categories now after Dallas had been dominant in the first half. Ezekiel Elliott takes the ball to the 37.
Are the auctions over for tonight? The ones for tomorrow? Am I right? Who'd you guys win? Did you win anybody? Purple Jesus Luzardo. Oh, nice. Lux.
Only four incomplete passes tonight off the hand of Prescott.
Oh, well, I don't know, man. Dalton Jeffers? Buy him tomorrow. I got a box of chrome and chrome refractors of all the guys that didn't sell from the first four cases. Somebody wants to buy those, I can ship them out in a large flat rate. I think a lot of your players will be in there, Jay. I took out all the color though and sent them to COMC. Suck it, Trebek. Bowman's Best is in the store. Click the link. Go get your teams now. One of the the most entertaining group race hosts ever. Irving 77, Manera Sports Cards, Mr. Mustache himself. You growing back the stash, Irv? Jeez. Box topper spots. Gonna be happy today. Two of them. This one's the 99, probably a non-auto. 51 out of 99. Yeah. I think you might need some new graphics for your store then. What about Mustache Mondays? Can I get you a stick-on one? You can just wear it every once in a while. You're never on camera anymore anyway, are you? Instead of a sticker auto, it's a sticker mustache. What? Hate sticker mustaches. I only like on-lip stickers or on-lip mustaches. You don't want to get too close to Chris anyways. That kid pumps out kids like crazy. Next thing you know, you'll be pregnant. McAdoo. McAdoo's is a sticker mustache. It's a bad one too. They put it in the wrong spot. Find yourself rooting for a kicker to miss? I mean, when you're not watching your team, like team that's playing against your team. It's like, man, I really hope this guy misses for no reason. Just shank it right off the crossbar. I don't understand why they're allowed to kick the ball for points. Why is there a field goal post on the field? Where did that come from? Why is that part of football? Yes, sir, it is. Well, one of them. This is three-case break number 5. It ended last night. Three-case break number 6 ended tonight. We'll go tomorrow. Did you get some guys in that? Nice. Thank you. That was a very detailed explanation. Thank you, Shane. As always, very knowledgeable. You're like the human version of a search engine. We're going to start saying, I'm going to Shane it. Instead of, I'm going to Google it. Robert Tyler. Black paper parallel. Who the hell was he throwing that ball to? Green Christian Stewart. C.J. Chatham. And that's Heath's first all season long. Seven picks. Again, a short field. They cashed in on one earlier. Ball at the 22-yard line. Elliott. 2-yard pickup. It's amazing the Buccaneers are even in this game. The turnover margin is now 3-0 in favor of the Dallas Cowboys. Are you going to do optic football, Irving? Blue, Jordan Sheffield. It got pushed back to win. Purple Blake Tibbery. Those fans who's that speed rusher gets him around the neck and drops him. That one hurts because they got Dunbar out there one on one on linebacker and it was no contest. Terry McCauley, you saw him in the background. He had a clear shot at that. 86 yards in penalties. Yeah, they, I don't know why they do that with those Bowman best checklist. That could be such a dynamic group break, but... Well, When's the break? Watch. eBay app has the coolest noises. I wish I could make some of those like my ringtone. Dakota Hudson. What about the Diamondbacks? Nah, the Diamondbacks will have guys, won't they? Yersey. Red paper. Kyle Hart. 2 out of 5. Paper parallel spot. Doing good tonight, red and a gold. Couple golds. One gold or two golds? Two golds and an orange. And a red. What's up, Dent? How's it going, brother? Zach Birdie. White Sox. Or just Zach Birdie. There's a Zach Birdie. Who wanted Zach Birdie? Is it you, kid? Anthony Banda. What up, Chris? Division title yet. Seattle has won the West. Atlanta leading Tampa Bay right now in the South. Detroit leading in the North. That's going to get wild there, of course, with the final game of the year against Green Bay. The Giants of Tampa Bay. Blue paper Grant Holmes. Ah, that sucks, Dent. Not tonight. I don't. I mean, I have plenty. I don't want to get screwed up on shipping. I have one more sort to do from last night, and then I have this to do. I want to get this all sorted out, packed up, and ready to go tomorrow, so that tomorrow's three case break can be done on Tuesday and shipped out, because I'm leaving on Wednesday for 3 weeks. So do I have it? Do we do it? Could I do it? Would it fill? Yeah, but Then I couldn't ship it, and that would not be good. Last night's three case break. It's going right now. That's what we're doing. Yeah, I'll be gone for 3 weeks. Maybe not quite three. Just watch the move here on Joe Holly, the center. You know, he's just angular, and he has a way of just sort of Spider-Manning around blockers. Baseball's empty. Couple weeks off, I'll give you plenty of time to replenish the PayPal. I'm sure it'll go somewhere else though. You miss me? I'll pop in and say hi to you. Grant Holmes, gold paper. Should call it mustard. That's what it looks like. Gold chromie coming. Be an auto. Be an auto. Auto. No auto. Damn it. Sean Reed Foley. He does look like Bartolo Colon. You're right. No, I don't think we have any more tonight. I'd love to, but like you said, I don't want to get all jammed up with shipping. Still have a lot to do to get ready for the trip. Taylor Trammell. I do have one more dynasty. I mean, we could crank out a dynasty if you guys wanted to do that. That's easy. What was it? 310? We do a draft or hit random. It's up to you guys. No, going back to Chicago for the holidays. Catch up with friends and family. It's been a few years since I've been back, so. Need to take care of some stuff there. Bo Bichette. Here harder. I don't have. Well, that's the other thing. I have to try to find my coat. And my sweatshirts. And my pants. Boba shit. Here, this case is almost over. When this case is over, while I'm uploading the video, we'll line Dynasty for interest. And if we can get it full or close on the line, you guys can pay and we'll break it after the third case here. Purple, Rodney Dawson.
He
Purple Francisco Mejia. Quan. DJ Peters Green. Paper. Will Craig. You just called it. That was incredible. Good job, man. You got them all, didn't you? Deserved like some kind of award for that. That's hard to do. Pick three players out of 70 available autos and nail all three of them. Two reds? Yeah, you're right. Paper red and the red insert. I was thinking of standard chrome red. And a box topper. It's been pretty good. Hudson Potts Green. They blew two opportunities, and for Jason Witten, a little sigh of relief. I don't think we've had a bad case of jumbo. Daniel Johnson. We had one really boring case of super jumbo. But there were good autos in it. They're just all base. Not all the autos were base, but all the good autos were base autos. Yeah, it's certainly seemed that way. Although one night we had four Kyle Lewis autos, so that was cool. But other than that, yeah, he's not been very easy to get. Rip and Flip, are you here? Brett Adcock. That's who was talking about Cody Sedlak last night. I think he said he was going to try to win him, but he didn't think that. He thought he was short printed. We got two tonight. Maybe three. Maybe another. All right, that's it on case number two. Can stop the recording, clean things up, fire up another one.